Jane Austen believed that of all her heroines, Elizabeth Bennet was the most delightful.
Charlotte Bronte, dead and buried. How delightful.